know, each time we might have sex with a man, she's keep that man DNA, you know that? Every time a woman has sex with a man, she retains that man DNA. Don't forget, the woman's a receiver, you know, and the man's a planter. When the man get planted, he swore, big man, he seed, and his spirit, big man. What you take, it's going to say, when you become one flesh, so the man and woman come together, big man, they become one, brother. So each time this woman goes and step up all the time, she retains the DNA from that man, big man. That way she be so confused to hear, brother. So full of demons, big man.
Let's get me carried away with happiness.
Here you take, big man.
Everyone feel
love perfectly.
Everyone feel mushy. That's not love. The people want some action, man. That you carry you. You got problems, man. Do your thing.
Yo, that's a preset, boy.
Man, good. You get love.
Give me it, man.
You want that? You good. Food on the table. If you want to engage you.
But women feel love is every minute showing you with love, money. You tell that love, big man. I'm gonna give you all your money in rug.
Still be a nigga.
He's still a nigga. What you mean?
The lot of women that get that money
are
still
with them. You're S2, right, come on, man.
So it ain't money. So you get the money, you get everything they want, still a dope. So it ain't money then. What is?
First Corinthians 7 and we start at 10. And unto the marriage I command, yet not I, but the Lord, let not the wife depart from her husband. But if she depart, let her remain unmarried or be reconciled to her husband, and let not the husband put away his wife. So we have a big man. That's plain, brother. Because it's good to say it, the Lord, baby. Apostle Paul said this, 1 Corinthians 7. And 2, right? Scripture says, such are have trouble in the flesh, right? So, you know what? In a relationship, things can happen. You know what I mean? Things can happen in a relationship. They go obviously eye to eye. But Satan always attacking. You know what I mean? They always attacking, right? So 1 Corinthians 7 and 11 again. But and if she depart, so if the woman left, right? Let her remain unmarried so she can't go and deal with another man. And that's where Romans 7 and 1, right? You gotta separate a little bit to see what to examine yourself and see what's going on. Right? It says, and let not the husband put away his wife. Right, so you might catch him, man, fuck off, we're done with that. Right? But to the rest speak I, not the Lord, if any brother have a wife that believeth not, and she be pleased to dwell with him, let him not put her away. And the woman which have an husband that believeth not, and if he be pleased to dwell with her, let her not leave him. That's plain, big man. See, the apostle Paul bringing banners. You got a woman that she believe, but she doing right by you. Maybe me, she ain't.
Okay, ain't true.
Nah, she ain't true. Right. You ain't true, but she ain't true. Mm-hmm. But she ain't doing that against you.
Everything.
You know what I mean? Everything's still right. You know what I mean? She taking care of the house, the children. She ain't cooking things against what you eating. You know what I mean? She ain't making it a hindrance. Everything good, yeah.
Basically, still in the truth for sorry. Because she's obeying.
To a point, yeah. Right. To a point.
So she's in truth to a point.
To a point, right. To a point. Because later on, she's been finding it here, man.
See, Paul, see, later on, she's going to come fully coming.
Right. Look at here. For the unbelieving husband is sanctified by the wife,
right.
And the unbelieving wife is sanctified by the husband. As for your children are clean, but now are they holy.
Right.
So because either party that in the truth, you know what I mean, there's a hedge for that whole soul, so to speak.
Right.
But if the unbelieving depart, so if your woman left you, I can't deal with you no more, let's check no more, man. I ain't happy, you know, strict. Why you can't eat this? Why you gotta wear? Why you can't wear pants? You know, need to get too rebellious. You need to get instead again to hear all the time and stuff.
You know what
I mean? Right. You know what I mean? So he says, but if the unbelieving depart, let him depart. want Galone. You want Galone for a head. A brother or a sister is not under bondage in such cases, but the Mosai have called us to peace.
So wait a minute.
If the woman left or the man left, the problem, the Lord called you to peace. So she walk or he walk go and begin war with the world, be a part of the souls of the world alone.
So she left protection to right. to be unprotected.
Exactly, big boy.
So when the world have come, she can't take the pain.
Can't say your husband was wrong.
Right.
Why the warning about all these things?
But
all
then she about you, boy, it was good there with my husband.
Right, big man.
Said, boy, left me here to go there for.
But that was real love there.
Yeah, it was. I didn't want for nothing. Clothes, food, shelter, everything was there.
That like a post.
Everything was good.
That like a post I see. Man, sir, he girl tell you, she won't go to club with the girls. My tell she, hey, no, don't go to that. Now where you going?
What you can't do, what you want to do, I done with this.
Boom, make noise and gone out. She end up getting to the club, end up getting ripped.
All right,
then. End up getting ripped, and the man find out. So she calling the man praying now. Man said, pray? Nah, I tell you, don't leave. I told you, stay. Because I know a man has seen the dangers
right.
Of there. So whether he tell a woman, listen, don't do so. So and that what the word is used? Insecure or bossy. But the man can sit on the road and like, see that environment. Nah, I ain't want you that environment.
You got the
real tape, big man. So I ain't. Nah, I ain't want you getting there. But no, you can't take me to the door, my woman. No problem. And what she did, back off and she? No, she called your man crying. Man, somebody there, nah. I tell you, don't go there. You disobey me. You okay with me? So I can't have you here right now. Come on down. Then he wanted it, it was too hard. Tell him, nah, brother, you good. Too hard? Nah, buddy, you good, big man. You good, but too hard? You tell him, woman, don't go, and that you overprotective, is that you see what's going on in that environment, big man. You know, men, slip, drink.
Things,
women drink the thing, big man.
Understand, not only men, women.
Women are there, big man.
Understand that women, yeah.
Yeah, thing, big man. So to protect yourself from that environment, you don't go.
A mama, tell a woman, boy, you see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great day, big man. Yeah, big man. Can't raise your money, thing too, brother. All the men know this man got money. Right? The man will go tell you, listen, see? Man, you also talk to him, man. Get some money from your pocket, big man. Yeah, brother. So you don't put yourself in that environment, big man.
You see that girl that was walking down, coming down there with tappers. Coming down, wording.
That was naked.
Yes, things coming down naked.
See? Real tip, big man. So we telling you if you want protection, big man.
Police there, watch so you don't left your drink unattended. And watch so you're taking drinks, fam.
Real tip, big man. Check me out, big man.
Real streets, real
thing, big man.
Streets
with ear, real thing, brother. We got to tear with this world, big man.
Yeah,
yeah,
I'm gonna kill her up to this deer, the ball function. She?
10,000.
Yeah, yeah, she's gonna get killed up to this deer. But she opened the face, but she's probably up for 40 years.
That was 82 years old from the whole thing.
From St. George, St.
George, right. From January, she was busy. But you see, we.
Yeah, dementia.
Right, yeah. She's probably walked away from home, and you know what I mean?
That's why I know she gets taken out of kill.
But we saying, right, but we saying, and you got traffic in the brother, right?
Then we'll get spinning them out. What's 40?
What the movie been on your niece and name? Taken. Got women that sex slave,
yes,
brother.
I sell
them, big man, to the highest bidder, big man. People don't learn. Man, I don't understand what I'm saying.
Yeah, it's 40.
So we can see down the roll up, big man. Listen, I ain't want you getting here. You're supposed to, you're so controlling.
Books for free. I never know. It's not country that we can't sell them.
Missing, big man. Without a trace. That's a movie, that's a documentary too. Before the trace, big man.
That was a TV program.
Right, before the trace.
Huh?
Real thing, big man. So let me tell you, look, now we're getting so and so. Yeah, they got a priest that said the father make it for the daughter and the care of her. But before we sleep, we still find out, boy. Even me not understand that there's precious commodities in the Mahou Swollen. Under the father of the Mahou Swollen. That like, is a key there. That way you had to give your father some money if you want to take my daughter from me. I let your daughter here. Jeez, oh, right. Man, you look, you got good business? You search my back. Oh, shit, man. That would be a minute, man. Let me get here, man. Give her to a man of understanding. Right? You know what I mean? So, it's just, not just any old man can come and take your daughter, big man. You see? Surat 7 and 25. Marry thy daughter, and so shalt thou have performed a weighty matter. Right, because there's a burden, big man. You will come and say, I like me. That ain't mother, pure nigga. That's troubling to a father, big man. That's a weighty matter, big man. Because you supposed to come and protect this girl.
Surat 7 and
25? Yeah, it's true. Based off of looks, big
off
man.
Looks. Lust.
Well, lust off of looks, and you know?
But that's what he said, when you get a friend pool, then you got a pool, yeah.
Surat 7:25. Marry thy daughter, and so shalt thou have performed a weighty matter, but give her to a man of understanding.
Surat what?
7:25. Hast thou a wife after thy mind? Forsake her not, but give not thyself over to a light woman. Let's play a big man, read that game. Hast thou a wife after thy mind?
Right, so,
yeah. So, the man and the woman is one together. So, she can't the same mindset as you, right? Oh shoot, why you gotta go up, man? Surat 7:24. Has thou daughters have a care of their body and show not thyself cheerful toward them? That's play, big man. Have a care of their body. So you can't let your daughter go and do everything, big man. You gotta be strict with your daughter, big man. Come in there, how much kicking? Oh, damn, boy. That like a bulldozer. Want to come in the doors, big man? Have a care of their body. And show not themselves cheerful toward them. Marry thy daughter, and so shalt thou have performed a weighty matter, but give her to a man of understanding. Another one that says, never mind, forget the other precept, man. So you can't. Women dress the same way, everything in the front. Same nippy, same tight, same revealing. All the same way. So you can't tell the difference, big man. You can't tell the difference. You feel me? You can't tell the difference no more, big man. Babylon means babal, which means confusion, big man. Right? Right, the care of her. Surat 31. Oh no. No, man.
You want to say?
Nah, go ahead.
Surat 26. And verse 10. If thy daughter be shameless, keep her straightly, lest she abuse herself too much over liberty.
Man, you should start now, yeah.
Surat 26, verse 9.
Go ahead.
The whoredom of a woman may be known in her haughty looks and her eyelids. If thy daughter be shameless, keep her in straightly, lest she abuse herself too much over liberty. Watch over an imprudent eye. Marvel not if she trespass against thee. She will open her mouth as a thirsty traveler when she hath found a fountain and drink of every water near her. By every head she will sit down, and open her quiver against every arrow.
What's that quiver, brother?
Legs. Open legs. China. Open the foot. Now she ready to get out. Terrace of the arms.
Verse 22. And harlot shall be accounted as spittle, but a married woman is a tower against death to her husband.
That's clear, big man.
That's right. Another one that I'm trying to find.
Man, I want to work. Working today.
You don't get that off. Oh, that's
huh?
You don't get off on Saturdays. You go off someone. See, you said the man you need to start on Saturdays off. I go.
My car's on Saturdays off.
Say he do that, but.
You tell you though?
He ain't gonna go work.
Sirach 42 verse 9. The father waketh for the daughter. When no man knoweth, and the care for her taketh away sleep. When she is young, lest she pass away the flower of her age, and being married, lest she should be hidden. So father worries about your daughter. Especially when she coming up, you know what I mean?
You are that for early.
In her virginity, that she should be defiled upon the church in her father's house. Having a husband, that she should misbehave herself. And when she is married, that she should be barren. Keep a sure watch over a shameless daughter, that she make thee a laughing stock to thine enemies. And a boy, you know, that one boy. Pretty whore. Right, they read it earlier, they get stoned. You know what I mean? One woman, she got chopped in 12 pieces.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Man, I can't support, brother.
Get cash in trouble.
Yeah, man. Damn, brother. Lord, a serious man, man. Keep a sure watch over a shameless daughter, and she made thee a laughing stock. The enemy looked at so and so daughter there.
Yeah, you know, actually. But you know, people like to do that.
Yo. Damn,
because can't be it for you. For you, we thought it's so and so.
Yeah.
That's what you want to do. You can't.
It says, and a byword in the city, and a reproach among the people, and made thee ashamed before the multitude. Oh, damn. Behold not everybody's beauty, and sit not in the midst of women. Far from garments coming from moth and from women wickedness. Verse 14. Better is the churlishness of a man than a courteous woman. A woman I say which bringeth shame and reproach. She that is bold. Right, she that is bold. See before that. She that is bold. She that is bold. Sirach 22 verse 5. Ecclesiastes 22. She that is bold dishonoreth both her father and her mother, but they both shall despise her. See that?
Okay, yeah, that's what we celebrate.
Sirach 22 verse 5. Sirach 22 verse 5. She that is bold dishonoreth both her father and her husband, but they both shall despise her. the right 25 and 25. Give the water no passage, neither a wicked woman liberty to guard abroad. If she go not as thou wouldst have her, cut her off from thy flesh and give her a bill of divorce and let her go. That's clear, big man. Verse 24, of the woman came the beginning of sin, and through her we all die. That's clear, brother. The woman was deceived. Let me get that intimidity, man. The woman was deceived. Sorry?
Come. I've got a question we want to ask him. You want to know what we're doing? We're reading the Bible. You got a question you want to ask? Huh?
1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 13. For Adam was first formed, then Eve. Adam was not deceived, but the woman being deceived. Huh?
1
Timothy chapter 2, verse 13. For Adam was first formed, then Eve. And Adam was not deceived, but the woman being deceived was in the transgression.
Right.
Because the woman came in the beginning of sin, she went off. That's the reason why things is now. Sorry? Notwithstanding, she shall be saved in childbearing if they continue in faith and charity and holiness with some prayer. Right?
Charity means love.
Not only love too, you know what I mean? What was love? Don't keep any commandments, but you know what I mean? See a brother have need, you know what I mean? That's one is. Right, they got one is here. Says a woman that forget how it goes, boy. Man, select him, man. The one that says many women she distributed the household. How does it go, boy? Right there too, yeah. Show good works. Dealing with heaven on the ministry. They're trying to build up a concept, boy. Right. 1 Timothy 5:10. Well reported of for good works. If she have brought up children. If she have lodged strangers, if she have washed the saints' feet, if she have relieved the afflicted, if she have diligently followed every good work. Right, so that's how that goes under the charity. We just went in 1 Timothy 2. Read it again. 1 Timothy 2 and where it is. Right, and 15, notwithstanding, she shall be saved in childbearing if they continue in faith and charity and holiness with sobriety. 1 Timothy 5:10. Well reported of for good works. If she have brought up children, if she have lodged strangers, if she have washed the saints' feet, if she have relieved the afflicted, if she have diligently followed every good work. Right, Khan, so that's part of showing charity as a woman, you know what I mean? Right, you helping the brotherhood, you helping the body, you helping the church, you know what I mean? You relieve the afflicted, you know what I mean? You wash the sins, meaning you help them out. They're in trouble, and you help them out in some way, big man. You give gifts, you know what I mean? Sorry? You know what I mean? 1 John, no, 2 John 1, the elder unto the elect lady and her children whom I love in the truth, and not I only, but also all they that have known the truth. For the truth's sake which dwelleth in us, and shall be with us forever. Now this is 3rd John. There's one that says, right on her children, right boom. Right, let me start here. Let's start at 3rd John. Yes, mommy, alright? 3rd John 1. And to beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. For I rejoice greatly when the brethren came and testified of the truth, that is indeed even as thou walkest in the truth. I have no greater joy than to hear that my children walk in truth. And that includes women too. Remember that I've been chosen for the foundation of the world. You know what I mean? Remember the scripture says even harlots can enter into the kingdom of heaven before somebody who will adult people. So a woman that was a harlot, big man, hear this truth, and she stopped immediately. Compared to a man that been hearing the truth all his life and still continue in wickedness. Who y'all got favor upon? The harlot or the one that know the truth and continue in the wickedness all the time? The harlot, big man, come here, look, my one. You see, fuck off. Great thing, big man. She hear the truth the first time, just what? Just stop one time, bam. Boy, she was a known adulteress, big man. She known for having multiple men. She hear this truth? Yeah, and stop one time, bam. Just shut up all our communication. Hey, give me Isaiah 59, man. When it says, Isaiah 59. I think that's verse 1. Yeah, man, verse 1. Yeah, big man. Then I get 1 Corinthians 6, big man.
Isaiah 59, verse 1. Behold, the Lord's hand is not short, that it cannot save, neither is ear heavy, that it cannot hear.
Clear, brother.
So you can come from any background, big man. If this truth hit you like a big rock, boom, you stop one time, big man, boom, you see right there, brother.
Now the person that hear the truth all the time and still continuing the wickedness all the time, Ecclesiastes 8 and 11, keep showing his mouth here, he play the yard all the time. But the harlot hear the truth, or a gang member hear the truth, you know what I mean? Or a murderer hear the truth. 1 Corinthians 6 and 9, know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of the Most High? Be not deceived, neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor effeminate, nor abusers of themselves with mankind. What's that there? What's abusers of themselves with mankind? That's a faggot, big man. If you look at the word in the Greek. That's a faggot, big man. If you look at the word in the Greek, that means a faggot, big man.
Sure,
nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortioners shall inherit the kingdom of the Most High. And such were some of you. But ye are washed, but ye are sanctified, but ye are justified in the name of the Lord Yahweh Shai, and by the Spirit of all power. So the Apostle Paul said, one of us once walking like that, big man. One of us once faggots, one of us once extortioners, drunkards, revilers. You know what I mean? Adulterers, idolaters. What the Lord did, what the Lord, give me Psalms 190 verse 9. What the Lord did, it cleansed these people, big man, when they hit this, they just stopped one time. The minds were washed, big man. Compared to ones that hear the word and keep on doing the same thing over and over again.
They get dipped in water, man. People still with that folly.
Boom, right there, Lord, but up. Then people didn't see, big man. So the holy adult ones that dress in the part, where he flashes the garment, you know what I mean?
Is it 119?
Psalms 119, verse 9.
Read it. Read it. Got it?
Yeah. Psalm 119, verse 9. With all shall...
Rear before
shall a young man cleanse his ways by taking heed thereto according to thy word.
Big man, plain. You clean your mind, brother. So when these... Let me read the list again.
Not dipping in the water.
Exactly, big man.
Dipping in some words inside
the water. With my whole heart have I sought thee.
Or
let me not wander from thy commandments. So I hope people feel like this heart here.
Just like a man,
right, that feel that, that's like a child
that's like a child that going in this school and learning mass. But you teach to the mass, you can take it to the mass. You can take heed, or you can show the basic examples. So you, that's the word. So you take heed to the word and give you an example of this basic order. So you take heed. And that one of the things that you can't be a mathematician or listen. I don't do the examples or don't do the work. So if you want to cleanse, you got to put in the word to get cleansed too. You hear the word, don't pork, plain and simple, McDonald's pork. You don't celebrate birthday, don't celebrate birthday. You don't celebrate Easter. So you hear the word, so you start to get cleansed.
Have faith through your troubles.
Cleanse
the oil table.
That's your curse, they hear a barn.
Yeah.
Joe,
he was
cursing
his wife. He curses dear, but he ain't curses his Lord. Remember that?
Man, what?
You fucking immoral for. I mean, to that period, brother. To that period, I was in the road, boy. I had to catch my ass, big man, boy. What, man? I said, you fucking bring me road for? He's so big, man. I said, what the fuck you bring me road for? You know, this kid, me, big man. And you know, then he did twice. He almost did twice, boy. I got stabbed here near my heart. Then